home. Mom used to say that the answer to any horse riddle always lay in the past.
You're a genius. We don't whisper things to horses. We just let them speak to us.
You keep 10 feet away at all times. Any part of you that crosses that line will be removed. And at
the break of day, you say, I'd say the horse is drugged.
I would never drug a horse.
My mother was like a horse whisperer. Look at a horse and know what was wrong and what to do.